Avila's got the ball. Avila's going to take a shot. Avila's going to score. That is number two tonight for Avila, bringing the total to 22-3 with just under 10 here in this fourth quarter. Lions showing a dominant performance tonight against the Oglethorpe Petrels.
Goal number six, Zach Avila.